If since God be for us, who can be against us? Romans 8, verse 31.